Hey, what's up, what's up? I wanted to briefly talk about this very, very special minifigure. This is Seymour Papert. We'll dive into the close-ups in just about a second. Just a bit of backstory. This was a professor from South Africa that spent most of his life at MIT working on computer algorithm and artificial learning. And what he and Kjeldkjær Kristiansen had in common was enabling kids learning through play. And so that's how this minifigure came about. It's an honor. He wrote a book or a paper in the 80s titled Mindstorms, which was the actual basis for the name of the Lego theme Mindstorms. So there you have it in terms of connection between the Lego boss back then and this guy, Seymour Papert. Yeah, very, very special minifig. Not quite sure how many of these exist out there. Hard to find. Glad I have one. Let's check out the close-ups. Here we go. Very professor looking with a nice sweater and a button-up shirt underneath it. Here we go with the Mindstorms tile. There's a bunch of other things that come with it, including a large plate that just says thinking about Seymour, which was a famous quote of his. Here's the name in the back. There's a really, really cool article about the whole history with him and Lego on Brothers Brick. I'll link that below. For now, thanks for checking out my video and see you on the next one.